Can cats treat their own wounds by licking them? Cats are known for their fastidious grooming habits, often spending significant amounts of time licking their fur. This behavior serves several purposes, including cleaning their coats and promoting blood circulation. However, one intriguing question arises. Can cats also treat their own wounds by licking them? In this video, we'll delve into the fascinating world of feline grooming and explore whether cats possess the innate ability to heal their wounds through licking. The licking instinct. Cats have an instinctual behavior to lick themselves as a form of grooming. The primary purpose of this grooming behavior is to keep their fur clean, free from debris, and well-maintained. Cats' tongues have a rough texture due to the presence of tiny, backward-facing barbs called papillae, which aids in the removal of dirt, loose fur, and parasites from their coats. Healing properties of cat saliva. One of the main reasons cats are believed to self-groom their wounds is the healing properties associated with their saliva. Cat saliva contains a range of substances, including antibacterial compounds and enzymes that may aid in the healing process. For instance, saliva contains lysozyme, an enzyme that can destroy bacterial cell walls, helping to prevent infection. In addition to lysozyme, cat saliva also contains other proteins with antimicrobial properties that may provide some degree of protection against infection. These properties have been observed in laboratory studies where cat saliva has shown inhibitory effects against certain bacteria. The lick wound dilemma. While cats' grooming habits and the properties of their saliva offer potential benefits, there are important factors to consider regarding the ability of cats to effectively treat their wounds by licking them. Excessive licking can actually hinder the healing process. Here's why. Delayed wound closure. Constant licking can remove the newly formed tissue that is crucial for wound healing, delaying the closure of the wound. Infection risk. Despite the antibacterial properties of cat saliva, continuous licking can introduce more bacteria into the wound, potentially leading to infections, irritation, and self-inflicted injuries. Intense licking can cause irritation and inflammation around the wound site, leading to further complications. Additionally, cats may unknowingly aggravate the wound, resulting in self-inflicted injuries. The importance of veterinary care. While cats' instinctual behavior to groom themselves is beneficial for maintaining their overall hygiene, it's important to note that wounds require proper medical attention. If your cat has a wound, it's best to consult a veterinarian for a thorough examination and appropriate treatment. Veterinary professionals possess the expertise to assess the extent of the wound, prescribe antibiotics if necessary, and provide proper wound care instructions. They may also recommend the use of specialized wound dressings or collars to prevent further self-inflicted injuries and aid the healing process. Although cats possess an innate grooming instinct and their saliva contains antibacterial properties, it's important to recognize that they cannot effectively treat their own wounds by licking them. While grooming plays a role in overall hygiene, wounds require proper veterinary care to ensure they heal correctly without complications. Consulting a veterinarian is essential for assessing and treating cat wounds, ensuring the best possible outcome for our feline companions.